Hey guys, doing a review here of my first gear 1/50th scale Mack Granite dump truck with the Beaver tail trailer. This truck here has a lot of nice detail to it. As you can see, it's got the opening hood, opening doors. Let's see if I can get them open with my pick tool. Opening doors, dumping bed, and the Beaver tail trailer. And I will be going into detail over those. Let me get the door open here. Sorry for my hand in the way. Overall, really nice machine here. Does go well with my other models here. And this tripod here. We'll start with the front of the truck here. As you can see, it's got a nice chrome bumper with the little guard on there, radiator grill. Mack emblem etched into the emblem there. You've got your Mack Bulldog on the hood. You got your headlights, your signal lights, your cab lights, your air horns, and this truck does have a visor that goes with it, which is really nice. It does have an opening hood with the Mack engine diesel turbo. Really nice detail on there. No matter which way you look at it, you're seeing something new every time. See all the intake for the turbo, intercooler, and all that good stuff. Has opening doors with some cab detail. Let me pop the bed up there. Oh man, I just broke it. I just broke it, guys. Fix that. Steering wheel, dashboard, shifter, seats. Does have the grab bar. Has a big 100-gallon gas tank with your two air tanks for your brakes and tarp, gate release, and everything like that. The door has the Mack emblem or the Mack right on the bottom of it with the door handle, and does have the operating bed. You got your steps to climb in here. Overall, really nice. I'm running out of time here, guys. That's not good. Has really nice detail there. You can see your brake lights. And keep back 500 feet. One thing I really like is this tailgate here is hydraulic. And it does lift up like that so that you can raise your bed up, and you know you will not have any clearance issues with anything leaving your bed. Overall, really nice. And the other side here, actually I did break it, but it's not too bad. This is my model, so I'll try to put this exhaust stack back on here. Maybe. Nope. Okay, I'll put it on later. On the other side here, you've got another gas tank, a 50-gallon. Got your battery boxes. Another air tank. You got your lift cylinder. You've got your tandem axles. You've got your drivetrain. PTO pump to your hydraulic tank, which is right there. Two-stage cylinder. Has the beacon light on here, which is really nice. Alright, well, this is going to be a bad review because I'm running out of time. Then you've got the Beaver tail trailer right here, which hooks up, oh man, shakiness, to the pintle hitch right there. It does hook up pretty nice, and I'm just going to hook it up there. The jack does not move, so when you do unhook it, it does just flop down. But overall, really nice. It's got the side lights, and it has the tape, the caution tape, all the way around the trailer. The legs do fold down, which is really nice. Sorry for the shakiness. You got your cab light, or your marking lights, and then under there you've got your parking lights and brake lights. Really nice. And then underneath here, really not much to it. You've just got your braces, your rail, your frame, tandem axle. No great detail to it whatsoever, but it does display models really nicely. Overall, a really nice truck, and I might end up redoing this. I'll see how it looks online, but it does fit the other 150th scale on there real nice. And thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.